Do you know, student, who was Stalin? He was a revolutionary and Soviet politician who ruled the Soviet Union from the mid-1920s until his death in 1953. Now, let's see his policies. From 1929, the Communist Party forced all peasants to cultivate in collective farms. That means to collect all the farms and then cultivate. Peasants worked on land and the profit of the collective farm was shared among them according to their land and according to their work. Those who opposed the cultivation were severely punished and many were deported and exiled. The bad harvest of 1930-33 led to one of the most devastating famines in Soviet history, in which over 4 million people died. Those who criticized Stalin's policies were charged with conspiracies against socialism. By 1939, over 2 million were imprisoned or sent to labor camps. Means he wanted that most of the people should follow his policy and no one should oppose his policies.